Meanwhile, the Viet Minh forces are still, after 6 weeks, battling for the town of Hoa Binh, west of the Tonkin Delta. Rebel hideouts are the target of intensive raids in which deadly jellied petrol bombs are dropped as the war in Indochina goes grimly on.